What happened?
Whoa.
Hello? Mr. Munchie?
Nice. Nova's auto-hosting me.
Did something go wrong?
This is all fake.
This isn't funny.
This is a shoe. Missing a shoe.
I'm not supposed to put myself in... This is kind of stressing me out. Hey! Anyone?
Oh. The cat, thanks for the host. How are you doing today? What is this?
What the hell is this place? How did I get here?
Insert Omni tool to access. Shape optimize your Omni tool with fully customizable tools and assistance. Hey, monkey. How are you doing? I want a suit. Whatever. Unlock terminal. Hey, coffee. How are you doing tonight? This is it. Maybe I can just crawl out. What the? There you go. All right, where are the aliens in this game? What's a bathroom? What is this? Oh, look at that liquid. Oh yeah. That color, puke color rainbow liquid. Minute follower only mode? What is that? A cat did that. No longer follower only mode. What does that do? Hey, where'd he go? Fake. Saw my head. So if I kill someone, it's fine. There will not be any negative repercussions. Oh, Jesus! This is my health bar? Need to lean left and right? It's not really necessary. That's why it looks so familiar. It looks like the robot from Mass Effect. Geth. There we go. What do you have? Break room, tech room, blah blah blah. Oh god. Oh. Let's look over here first. Okay, we're fine. Dead end. Yeah, of course. You don't ever run towards screen or the blood. But I guess I have to in this case. Omni-tool. Advanced interface for accessing, managing, controlling, blah blah blah, on-circuit intelligence. Over time, Omni-tool will automatically adapt its programs to cover subconscious behavior to optimize work and minimize user effects. Errors. To upgrade your device, simply slide the operators into a main blah blah blah. Okay. Hey, Schnilly. How are you doing? Is this human? All right, let's head out. turn.
Console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
Alright, so some status. 13 days remaining. Gibberish. Who's this guy? Luis? Your Omni tool is in perfect condition, but not fitted with a tool chip. Without the tool chip, your FST kit will be unavailable. Please insert a tool chip and rerun the update. Okay, I need to find a tool chip later then. It's not fitted with a Cortex chip either.
I know it.
Yeah? Complete! Toronto. I want my thing back. Censor it?
Tool chip found.
There we go. I didn't even see the date.
Security cipher updated.
Level 3 tool chip. Where's my... There he goes. It's my weapon. I don't have time to watch orientation. Where's the orientation video? Oh, here we go.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen.
Oh, did it? 2014, 2015.
We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors. Basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong.
Yeah.
Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Datum. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Great orientation. So I'm essentially Gordon Freeman. But instead of a crowbar, I have an Omni tool. I don't have a suit yet though. Oh, what is this? That is true. I mean, I can always just toss the Omni tool at the enemy, right? Alright, let's... Uh-oh. Come back! Got another one. Oh, then I should be afraid about this game then. I'm the monster. Wait, what? I've been running in circles this whole time? Let's go back to the area where I found this zombie tool. Maybe there's a door I can unlock with it. So many problems. Where's the fire extinguisher? Wow. I'll find that map, don't worry. Have some little faith in me. Oh, Jesus! Oh,
shit!
Don't touch it. Got it. There you go. God damn it. Here we go. Ooh. Some mutated shark? Mutated baby fish? Mutated black hole? I don't know. Oh god. Huh, there he goes. Back in different fake structure. They can't shake. There's a person over here. Oh, so you've seen this game already, surely.
That's cold, man. It's not Upsilon's fault it got swarmed.
Whatever. Seal that thing and get back to camp already.
Roger that.
Oh, I don't want to see it again. I don't want to see it again.
I'm here.
Get, no.
I guess so.
I'm going to tap it again. Oh, okay, just right click. That disables it. Oh yeah, oh okay. I never watched it. I saw Spray playing a little bit of it, but I didn't know what was happening. What the? Ah, no, not again! Stay here. What?
I
I don't want to touch that. No, it's not. Oh, I had to try it. Am I gonna get injured by this? I think I will. I'm not touching that either. I don't have a choice. Okay, whew.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Take a weapon with me. I did it, Vlad. This is a buffer between me and the enemy, in case they see me. Uh-oh. Cheese.